watching. Today, Mr. Wilbur and I headed over to a rolled over tanker. Pretty sure it's just hauling water. But Mr. Wilbur's ahead of me in the KW V100, and I'm in the Peterbilt V100. Where this truck's located at, there's a pretty good sized ditch there. That's the reason we're carrying both the 50 tons. If it's just a straight truck, probably won't need both of them, but at least we'll have them there if needed. We'll be on scene here in just a few minutes. Hope you guys enjoy the video. This ain't one of yours, is it, Matt?
He was loaded. He was coming to us to unload. I don't know what happened. Got off the road, I guess.
You're lucky he didn't end up in the bottom of that ditch. That's usually where it is.
Yeah.
Because he run off up there in front of my truck.
He run off, and then you got that little driveway. He was probably turning when he hit that driveway, and them front tires were turned left. It probably jumped it back in into the road.
Y'all
might
got
have been better off in the ditch.
Yeah. Y'all done pumped it off?
We done sucked everything with about 300 gallons, I think, and they gonna go down there and get that pumper and bring it back and get it real quick, and then we'll...
They coming from this end?
It don't matter.
I'll pull over so they can get right here.
Did it? think we'll be good with that little bit that's left in there. You know it.
You gonna leave it?
It ain't about that. It ain't much at all. Be right here.
So you don't think it's gonna spill out or nothing once we?
Again, it's gonna win.
As long as it's just water, I mean, I'm good with that. Hey, Mr. Wilbur, you think them eyelets on the top of that tank will hold it?
I was thinking the same thing.
No, I can't. It'll be back here. It'll be here in just a minute. We'll go ahead and get the rest of that out there high.
All right.
Just in case. We don't want nobody to say nothing about it. Where you want to take it? Get the old
should be able to come around that right there, Mr. Will. Come around this one and never knocked one out that easy.
No, sir. I had that room to hit like that.
There we go. So I made it easy for y'all?
Yes, sir. Turn the valves down to the bottom. Let's see if this will get through there. Be nice if it will. Thank you. Hey, Matt, while he's in there, does he mind pulling the brakes to make sure they set? Yeah. Right. Well, I don't want it to, once it hits the ground, I don't want it to roll. You want to come on back and we'll go ahead and pick it?
Yeah.
We got to find, you gonna need.
I can pick it up right back there. Don't break it off, what
was that? Well, all we gonna do is pick it up about 2 foot, you know, enough to get them straps under. I think we'd be all right right there.
Okay.
Yeah. See how they react, and I'll need 2 chains. We can come from the frame under the tank. Wonder if there's a way we can.
I mean, I'm gonna get it out. I'm gonna do a little bit more.
Right.
Well,
see, it's gonna crush that whole fender on the other side if we.
Yeah, I got you. So we just open the frame from to the middle.
Yeah, if we grab that top frame.
Yeah.
That'll help twist it. And let's see if we can do the back like that. Just be able to go right here and kind of Christmas wrap that corner.
Yeah.
All right. Adjust it. Get the end of the strap to the top. You know, right here. And then we'll adjust the chain as needed. Hello?
Hey, what's going?
Good morning.
Hey, what?
You gonna wrap the whole thing?
Oh, you can.
No, give me a little bit more scrap back. Give it the one back down here.
Right here.
Yeah. You think we? I mean, if we could catch the top rail, that would be better.
That's fine.
But But we might have to catch that bottom one because of all them air lines right there with that braking something. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I think the best thing is to catch that bottom one. You need a shackle? We good right the second, Matt. All I like is putting two shackles on them straps right there. Yeah. Yeah. I got
especially on that side.
I like one shackle on that end and then hooking up and hello? Rolling over a truck. Yes, sir. Uh-huh. Right. Yeah, just anytime you're ready. Yeah, you just let me know when you're ready and where is it at? Oh, yeah, definitely. Okay. Yeah, just let me know when you're ready for it, Barry, and we'll get a truck headed out there and pick it up. Yes, sir. All right. Bye.
He's gonna drop it over there on our yard.
Okay.
Off Fort Street. He turn that belt plug over. I got that outside.
All right.
I'm off the ready. When you ready? You call me when you ready.
Yeah. Let me get size that thing up. See if you think the boom head's about where I need to catch it. Where I'm at now?
Don't scratch it. Alright. Got it. here, right here at old Plotter Mill Road, right here up from Felicia and up high, picking up a tanker rollover in this intersection. Yeah. Yep, yep. What you doing? No. That's all. Just right here by the house.
Probably ain't got one. Truck feel like it was lifting it okay?
Oh yeah,
no problem. Just go real slow till I can catch it, cause you know it's gonna have to
get way out here before.
Yeah, I almost I probably could come back.
Well, you can boom in.
Yeah, I boom out a little bit and then we'll go from there. Hello? Yeah, I thought you were somebody else. Yeah, come on with it slow. Hold up, something come loose. And my tire rolled to the bottom. All right, come on. Yeah, wait a minute, Matt's under the truck. You ready, Matt?
Go ahead.
Come on. Still looking good. Hold up. I don't think I'm gonna be over it. All right, slowly, Mr. Wilbert. I got to wait on that front tire to turn. Let me know when you think it's about to the tipping point. I need to boom out, don't I? Hold up. Yeah, come on up with it a little bit. Alright, hold up. Alright, slowly. I still don't have it. Alright, come on. I got it. All right. starting to turn. Teamwork. All right, now we grab the front and twist it around.
Boy, stay good. I said, yeah, that's what they do every day. Don't that damn scene.
That's good. He was impressed.
Yeah. Right after that, he said, you ever had to look for a job?
Hey, they're gonna move these trucks where I can get right here and twist the front of it around. All right.
Oh, hook the chain on the dragon with the truck.
Huh? Well, one, we're going to be side loading that hook. Okay. It held true to everything goes on. Usually when I'm at the fire department, that's when y'all get something. And I was supposed to be there, but you know, I went in and took off.
You ain't got to wait on.
They gonna work right there? We got the...
About right.
I got to slide mine in just a touch. Up a little bit, get some pressure off of it. Yeah, they got some of these newer trucks, they made it a lot easier. They put little quick connects here on the newer trucks, but them older ones, you still got to go into the tank or the dryer.
It's on the precision, you know, right there at the bottom of the hill, as soon as we pass the truck stop. Look, you know, old boy from Sumter.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
All right, I got it.
All right. I'm finished putting my truck back together. And
sweep this to the side.
Uh-huh.
I got a couple guys with drums.
Right.
Come over here and drum all that up.
Good customer of yours. I just bill him.
Yeah.
You shoot me his email. Bill information and.
You can get the billing information stuff out.
Yeah. Matt will send it to me. He's a customer of theirs and he's a customer of ours.
Way back to Tommy.
Over, the hardest part is hooking it up and prepping it to tow. Mr. Bubber and myself got it, hit it back to the shop. Now he's gonna go ahead and carry the truck on over to Columbia, that way it'll be back on the owner's yard. We appreciate you guys watching. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.